actually. If we go back over there. Hey Thorne, how you doing? It is an interesting game. It's kind of, it's left me at a point where I don't know what to do, but I think there's some stuff that I left undone over at the other part. At the part across the I wonder if I need to go back over there. Because I think there's some unfinished unfinished stuff over across the way. So I'm thinking I need to go back and figure stuff out over there, because the train's not doing anything for me right now. So I'm thinking I need to go back. Which I'm assuming won't take that long, hopefully. Because the train part didn't let me do much else. I mean, I didn't see what else to do. I thought about looking it up, like on a playthrough, but I was like, you know, no, I want to figure this out. You know what I mean? Hey, Alex, how's it going? I didn't see much else for what to do. Oh, hang on. Happy Friday to everybody. I'm glad it's Friday. I'm glad the weekend is here. Because this game, it seems like, I mean, you have to open or complete, you know, certain things to go ahead and open other stuff throughout the game. I mean, that seems to be the concept. But there was a part up at the grave by the other house, I think, that we didn't, or, you know, that wasn't completed. Yeah, this is a totally, totally complete blind playthrough, so hopefully we can figure it out. I mean, I can look it up as a last resort, but I would rather just go ahead and try and figure it out. Because you're right, you do feel, definitely feel more accomplished when you're able to figure out what to do. Is there anything up here? Nope. But this is definitely a different kind of game. I mean, it doesn't give you, it doesn't give you like a clear straight shot of what you're supposed to do. Okay, here's the graveyard. One second, folks. One second. Gotta work thing really quick. Hang on, sorry. Okay, we're back. Okay, so there's these. Oh, kidding me? Come on. Hang on. Sorry. Okay, so for oil. I think that was, I think it was in here, if I remember right. If I'm right, should be, yeah, right here. What does that do? You have an oil lamp? Yeah. And I think Is this something? What does that mean? What are we looking at? What is this? Oh, I think that's down here. Graveyard by a tree. So we need to go back. Oh, welcome back. Welcome back. Crow should be around here. Around here somewhere. It's in here. I need a crow. Where is it? Ah, here he is. Okay, we found the crow. Now what? Oh, okay. What does that do? What are we looking at? Okay, this one is down there. So is there anything else? Here lies my beloved wife, Amets Vandergrift. So, did we fix everything up here? I can't take that. But I think pretty sure that's everything so far. Do you think we should go back to the rail car now? I wonder if that changed anything down there. Go back and see. Did I get the mausoleum opened? The what? What do you mean? The mausoleum. Which one? Which one's a mausoleum? The building with the gate. No. Am I supposed to open that? Which one was that? Where was that? Where was that? I remember where you're talking about. No, I didn't get that open yet. Where was that? Could. It very well could. Let's make sure we didn't miss anything in here. Pretty sure we got everything so far in here. I already read that. There's a way down there. How do you get there? Okay, we read that. don't think. Okay. Trying to rack my brain where that mausoleum was. Because it did have a lock. Was it back there? We may as well look while we're still over here. Do you remember where it was, or the neighborhood? By chance? I think it was by the cemetery. Okay, well, this will lead back that way. Actually, I think it'll come down this way. Let's check up here. If there's anything else. That just leads back down. Let's hope it's by the cemetery then. Okay, here's a cemetery. See if there's anything else around here. Thank you. Oh. This is different. What's happening? They spooked me. Who are they? What does this mean? What day is this? What? I have no idea. Hey, they're not out. Happen again? I think there's more down here. What is this? So puzzle. Okay, so okay, bump guy. So that's one. This one. Is there something back here that I'm missing? No. Is this two? Or is this one? Let's try that. One. Two.
Going on. Where's Ethan?
The one who sleeps with me.
Oh, okay. So I think we're on the right path. Maybe this is 3, 4, 5?
What the hell's going on? Where's Ethan?
The one who sleeps with me.
Our boy. Chad is putting our boy in that crypt.
And bricking him up. Giving him to the sleeper. Forever.
The hell's going on? Where's the...
Okay, so that's one, right?
Our boy. The hell's going on? Where's the... Our boy. Chad is putting our boy in that crypt.
And bricking him up. Giving him to the sleeper forever.
The hell's going on? Where's he?
So... maybe is this one?
Our boy. Chad is putting our boy
and bricking him up, giving him to the sleeper forever.
Chad, let me see.
I think you have to put them in order because it stops it after. Is this one? Maybe this is just four.
Our boy. Chad is putting our boy in that crypt.
And bricking him up. Giving him to the sleeper. Forever.
he's harmless. You know this is wrong.
Chad, finish those bricks before he wakes up.
Ah, my eyes!
Chad, let me see it.
Get the hell away from me. This is Dale's fault. He should have been helping.
Dale's weak. He always has been.
You're right. He is weak.
Chad, get off of him! He's your brother! Get off of him!
The hell's going on? Where's Ethan?
The one who sleeps must not sleep. Your Uncle Chad is dead.
Rose. Ethan.
It's not right. Ethan's our boy.
Dad, I need to get into the mine.
What? Mine? My key. I don't have it.
I guess I'll use the tunnel near the gate. Just keep Mom away from me, all right? She's sick. You're all sick.
The sleeper must not sleep. Ethan disturbed something. Whatever it was, it got out into the air and into the minds of his family.
Oh, okay. That was kind of creepy. You had to put those in order. Put them in order so it would play out the whole scenes. So, are we looking for a key now? Because there was that mine. There was a mine that had a lock on it. Very, very interesting. But they said the crows were down here. So, pasted it? What do you mean? I pasted it. What do you mean I pasted it? code is on the... The code is on a rock or brick. A code for what? Code for the walk? Is that what you're talking about? The lock. Well, there was a rock back by the rail car. I wonder if that has it on it now. Do you think it, because there was that rock that I picked up. We'll go check out that rock. And now that I'm thinking of it, I'm wondering... I'm wondering if I have more access to that other body. I bet I do. Such a long way. This is a really pretty game, visually. It's put together really well. I can't figure this part out. Okay, so I don't understand this part. I'm wondering. Right. So I don't know. What are we supposed to see here? Yeah, the rail car did. I mean, I understand that part, but I'm not understanding what to do to unlock. I mean, so we have the rail car. We have his legs. Just don't know what it wants. What are we looking for? Pointing at the gas canister. Well, can't do anything with it. No, I can't pick it up. Won't let me take it. See, I don't. Here's that rock I was talking about. Won't let me do anything with it. Can't pick it up. Severed legs. A rope. And a body. Don't know what this part wants. The rope that's in unless it was tied up. True. I'm trying to think if there's anything at the beginning here that I missed. You know, like if there's a clue or something. I think there was, but you never know with this game. Doesn't seem to be. Thank you. And don't know what this part was. It's not making any sense to me. Nothing is standing out, you know, like, oh, yeah. So far. And am I supposed to have it in a specific spot? Is that what it was? Nope, nothing in the cab. I just might have to look this part up because just don't know. Oh. Buy the canister. Something happened. made a different noise. Nope, too far. Too far. Okay, so same thing, we have to do a chronological order. But before I do that, I'm taking a quick break, and I'll be right back. BRB. Okay, I'm back. So, need to tag. Hey, Jose, how you doing? So, is that one? No. I'm good. Thanks. I think this might be two. Is that three?
Listen to me. We can destroy it. I know how.
You can't destroy it, Ethan. You can't destroy time. And that's what he is. He is forever.
Travis, tell me where Ethan is.
Nope. That was in. That's one. Maybe.
Listen to me. We can destroy.
Travis, tell me where Ethan is.
Nope. Maybe this is.
Listen to me. We can destroy. This is two. Listen to me. We can destroy it. I know how.
You can't destroy it, Ethan. You can't destroy time. And that's what he is. He is forever.
I wish there was another way.
Travis, tell me where Ethan is, now.
I'm giving the sleeper what he wants, what all of us want. Look, old man, you need to go home.
Ethan, run, goddammit. Go! Get out of here!
Travis, close your eyes. Ethan,
I'm sick too. I can feel the sleeper in my head.
Then fight it! I have to destroy the room!
Travis, I'm sorry. Ethan.
Oh no!
I can't let you do that.
Whatever had turned Ethan's family against him, the grandfather was trying to resist. Age helps against those things that feed on hate. Not because of wisdom or experience, because the old are tired. Their hate is less useful.
So... wow. Okay. So apparently Ethan knows how to supposedly fight whatever this darkness thing is they're talking about.
Listen to me. We can destroy...
Travis.
Grandpa? Stay away!
Ethan, I'm sick too. I can feel the sleeper in my head.
Then fight it! I have to destroy the room!
Corvus. I'm sorry. Ethan.
Oh no!
I can't let you do that.
He was hitting... this way?
Okay.
does this all mean? Where's he going? I don't know this all. Was I supposed to... do anything about this? I don't know. I don't know if I'm supposed to do anything else with the rail car. I think that part's possibly done. I don't know. Do you think I'm supposed to do anything else with the rail car, or do you think we're done with that part? Because it looks like the kid was running up. He was running up this way. So I wonder if there's anything here in the forest. Just takes us back. Maybe. So they were who's down here. I don't know. already did this part. So now maybe we go back. Where was that part? Where was that lock? Maybe that's the next part? That was somewhere over here, right? The kid was talking about he had to destroy a room. But I can't remember. Where that? Was it in a cave? Who was that? Oh, it was by the cemetery? Wasn't it up farther? Thank you. things. This is where... So lost. I mean, I know where we are, but can't remember where that. It was like a cave entrance, wasn't it? Or something like that. Just played this yesterday, too. Down there. Hey, what's this? Oh, I was already here. Okay. That was... Here's the cemetery. There's a pew. What's up, Ranger? How are you? Well, I'm doing pretty good. We've made some progress in the game, but it's been kind of cryptic. Thorn here helped figure out one part of it, which I'm grateful for. Yeah. Now I'm trying to find a cave. Don't remember where we are. Oh. Here? Oh, what's this? Enter? Oh. Like this at all. About to have a rainy weekend. It's supposed to be sunny. Yeah, this is new. This weekend, possible severe thunderstorms. Okay. Just to get in. Just to get in. Is that okay? So long. This. Together more. Okay, good. Enter. Thank you. I am going deeper. If this warning stands, walk no further. If this warning stands, our ritual failed. If this warning stands, the sea thing gate remains sealed. Great. What are you? He's not dead, but eternal lie, the god of strange aeons cannot die. We opened the gate of old, its guardian's eyes have long grown cold. The name of our god, our truth, our key, he is that which is, which should not be. Getting into hello. Great. A sense. Manipulate gate. What does this mean? Just get it. This doesn't make sense. And I can get out. Do I have to... Oh, I can exit. Do I copy... I have no idea. Things. I think I do. But I didn't see any more. Are there more? Okay. Ooh, what? Oh, I... Okay. Oh. Hmm. Interesting. That was fun. I don't even know where we're at. Okay. Are the maps, the symbols? Where'd it go? the other one go? Oh. Hey, there's another one. I think. I think I need all of them. Is that, do you think? What is, okay, Z. Just leaning on Z. With a Pretty sure we have to get more of these ghost things, I think. Maybe. But that would be a lot of. Is there six bodies? Each one is a symbol. So we have three of them. So the other three be? Oh, hey. So that's 4. That's 4. We just need 2 more. It would be nice if you could mark where you've been. Okay, so that's the entrance. Just need 2 more. Thank you. just need one more now. Do that. Do I need to go back to the puzzle? I have no idea. Your guess is as good as mine. No idea. But we just need one more body. Oh shoot, we're back here at the beginning. Right? Yeah. Dang, we're back at the beginning. I'm just kind of running around now, just, I don't even know where we've been. Just hoping we find that last zombie thing. Come on, where are you at? Oh, hey, no. Beginning. we just need one more. What was that? No, go away. Oh, God. Back here. Dang it. See, that doesn't tell me. Oh my goodness. Oh, God. Thank you. we have been... all over. Ooh, hey, bye. Well, you know what? I'm gonna call it for now. I need a break from the game. And, I'll be back later tonight to go ahead and continue on. To go ahead and figure out the rest of this, so... Oops. Okay, back. I'll be back later on. Sorry, guys. But, I'll be back later. And hopefully we can figure more of this out. So, Thorn, thanks for your help. Appreciate it. And I will catch you guys in a few hours or so. So have a good afternoon till then. Bye for now.